What separates successful job seekers from others? After watching hundreds of professionals going through this job search journey successfully, I have identified 7 habits which all of them show. The first habit is they act with speed and urgency. Second habit, they inculcate winner's mindset, champion's mindset. The third habit, they devise, employ, implement the best job search strategy. The fourth habit, they articulate their value proposition, what they can do for the employer. The fifth habit, they network rather than playing the waiting game on job portals. The sixth habit, they seek help and support from other professionals and career coaches. Seventh habit, they are flexible and adaptable along the job search journey. If you would like to understand these habits in detail, I have a detailed YouTube video. I'll be putting that link in the comments below. Do check that out.